50s or 60s, an aircraft had fallen to Earth, and through the crashing, when it plummeted to the ground, it had broken up, and the government covered it up when a farmer had said that it was an aircraft. They said it was a weather balloon.